Morning everyone, how are you all doing? It's a nice wet day again today, so I'm not going exploring. I ain't got no footwear anymore because it got wrecked last time. So I just come to Harry Bucklands Scrapyard to get some bits and have a look around and see what cars they got. And yeah, it's still raining. There we go. This is Harry Bucklands. A lot of you know this place, it's in Cheltenham. Great cars here. So let's have a look around and see what we can find, shall we? Let's see that. Alright, what we got here? Girl in there, look. Smells. That old Mazda, isn't it? I'm looking for an Astra. I need a car boot carpet for my Astra. BMW. I've been coming to this place for the past 35 years. Absolutely great, great place for car bits. You got to take off yourself though, that's the worst thing. Actually, the Astra's down here. Astras, no Astras down here. They've got an old McGann. Wet day. So, yeah. No Justy. Oh, a little BX down here, look. Oh, sat around. 2001. Nice. Anyone needs any Citroen BX bits? It's a bit wet. Some good bits on that. 110,000. Is it? Right, so what else they got? Get there somewhere. Well, they've just gone exploring. Boot carpet, and that'll do me nicely. I just bought myself an Astra H. So, yeah, that'll do. I'll come back and get that in a minute. Okay. This old girl here, look. Beretta. Oh man, look at the state of that. Look at the colour of them seats. Pull down there, that's stinky. Looks like it's been sat around for a few years, isn't it? Multi-port. That's a beast of that. Automatic, oh, no clocks. Yeah, a bit mouldy. Didn't press that. Shame. Still got keys in it. I bet it was low mileage, the seat's not even worn. That's how far you are. Nice old bus, that one. What else they got down here? They look decent. Peugeot, lots of Peugeots. The old Audi's still down here. It's been out for yolks. Still loads of bets on it. Still plenty of bits left in here. Everyone wants any Audi bits. Fiesta. I love an old Fiesta. These are the really ugly ones. This is the shape no one liked. Orange, 1998, 97. That's old Salika. Ah, I've seen better days. I used to like these cars. I had one, a black one, a few years ago. Dirty old Volvo. Not much old stuff down here this week. Oh, it has. It's not a bad nick, is it? Yeah, Fiesta. In reg. 88,000 miles on the clock. Seat's knackered. I used to like these old Fiestas. Yeah, it's not bad. That's more about this way. Like an OS got Mark 6. Some mileage on this one. I mean, it's low mileage. Oh, you can't see the digital. How tidy them seats are. I bet it was low mileage. Plenty of good cars down here. A lot of modern stuff though, not really much old stuff anymore. Crusaders. Better days, that one. it. Yeah, I think that's it. Cut it down this end. So I think it's good I'm going to pay for this stuff and just catch you in a minute.
What are we for paint? All painted. Nice and shiny. What do I do now? Stick it on.